Today is 9 August 2014. First trail that we've done since we got back from Moab in July. We're getting ready to do off Broadway. We have quite a few vehicles. Right with trailers. Parking down there. So you can see, this is the White Observatory that you can see from I-10. And the trail is to the right.
Oh, on the trail.
Down over the horizon.
No, nothing on the trail.
So, Ray, when you brought your Jeep back from Moab, did you have to do any work to it?
It sat in the garage and I pulled it out this morning.
First time since Moab?
Yeah. First time I started it.
Did you crawl under and check it?
Nope.
All right, where we're at right now is the play area on Off-Broadway. Right where Dennis is getting ready to go is the fire pit where we'll put the fire and stuff this evening for the campsite. Alright, so here's Dennis. Go easy! It ain't working, Dennis.
He don't have any right hand drive.
Back up, driver. That is not so good.
Hey, you're fine. You're fine. Almost on the ground.
It's okay.
Thank you. Get me making it up the second try.
He needs to get this that little bump out. We need to put his rear tire on.
That's our firewood.
Need to scoot your seat up, Dennis, so you can touch the pedals. Put your seatbelt on. There you go. You gotta go down. It's locked.
You don't need a seatbelt, Dennis. Just hang on the steering wheel.
Just run your arm through it.
Hold it for dear life.
Hey Dennis, back up, put your seatbelt on. Very good, Dennis, very good. Who's who's riding with her, Lewis?
Break down how many times?
That's Gilbert's mom, minutes. Lulu Rosencrantz.
Did a unicorn.
Did you like that? Gilbert! Narrate.
So are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
When's the last time you drove the truck?
Oh, 3 or 4 months ago. That's half the victory right there. Remember to turn my locker on.
Don't worry, we got Wes there. He'll show you the way up. He's been up there.
With 33s.
Go a little bit past our driver.
Definitely, maybe.
Sammy with the diesel in it. If he would have bumped it.
Whenever it might be there.
Rob tipped over.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. You're not like butter.
Very good, Monica. Oh, Dennis made it. Thank you. You got it. All right, Nick, let's see what you got. Very good. Awesome, Nick. All right, back up. So you could be the hitch point. Need to put power steering. Hey Juan, what are you doing?
EMCS.
Yeah. And look, you got a little skinny guy pulling the winch. It's nice about having a winch. See, everybody. Awesome. Hey, what size tires you got? 33s.
Well, pull up right there in case we need to win. Well,
yeah.
Oh, damn.
No, he's good.
Back up. Come on.
Yeah, turn hard passing.
You got too many people.
Oh, he went right up that. Hey, that's where that width comes in, huh? Hey Andrea, watch it, youngin.
Shell into team.
What's the matter? When does the trail start?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey, you want me to wait for the Toyota for winter?
Yes.
Go up a little bit more.
Yeah, I mean, that thing just walked right through it. Hey, that's kind of bullshit that you just walked right through that.
Your suspension pays off, I guess.
Or the driver.
Man, look at Dennis. Look at Dennis.
Oh, shoot. You always put on the show.
No, look at him. Look at him. Don't give a shit. No seatbelt. Nothing, man. Look at him. Hey, hold up, Toyota.
I go this way, how come it's sliding this way, huh?
He just got on that rock, Dennis, and the rock rolled and took you with it.
There you go, Rob.
The video! Okay, watch out. All right, little bit, Dennis, come on. Winch.
You want me to pull forward?
Yeah, no. Let his winch do it.
Let him. Let him do it. Winch!
Yeah, I see winch. It, right? That's a fast winch, too. See it? How fast it was? Oh, look at that rock.
Okay, stop!
Oh, hey, she's got it right there. That's a good line.
You gotta go passenger.
Rob, Rob!
Yep.
You're not turned that off.
Look out, Dennis. Here she comes.
Back up, passenger. Stop. Turn all, driver.
Here she comes, Dennis.
Just keep coming up. Got it.
New trail. All
right, Dennis, move up.
Really? Really?
Hello.
Get into the Yoda.
Now come here.
just, I'd appreciate that.
You can have hot dogs, please.
She already is a pretty hot dog. Hey, don't look back.
He's gonna go straight up.
Broke now. I saw it now. That is left front U-joint broke.
Hey, driver's side. Driver's side and spinning. We got a picture of that right there with four guys on his Jeep, the guys on my Toyota.
Wait, Lewis, let's disconnect.
Oh, that's bad. Hey, hey,
It's funny to watch these kids grow up. Remember when he was little?
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, tiny. Yeah.
He's long now, huh?
Yeah, he's long.
He was all in the car seat in the back like this.
I remember that.
He's all big.
I like his tennis shoes.
See, he shouldn't even take our route. He needs to go take the other route. Hey, you need to take the other route, the hard one. Yeah. All right, we got a Cherokee with 33s, and let's see how it does. That was good, really good, right there. Oh, I see that rope. Go snap that rope, unless it pulls him up over. You're good. Keep going. Look at that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Beautiful.
This is Monica's husband to the left there, giving her directions. She didn't even spin a tire. Winch! think he'll make it now. No! No! Oh, shit! That's the morning of 10 August 2014. This was our campsite. Wave goodbye. Say hello. What's your name? Jackson. Did you have fun yesterday?
Have fun at Placeful. I mean, it's worse than that.
Yeah? You like four wheeling?
Yeah, Dad likes me too.
Yeah?
He's over there getting food ready.
He's getting food ready?
Yep. That's when all of you can't do that.
I see. Wave good night or goodbye. Wave goodbye.